Disconnect the AC adapter from the computer. Power on the system and continuously tap F1 to enter the BIOS. If you receive a general help window, press Enter to continue. Use the right arrow key to select the configuration menu. Use the down arrow key to highlight the power menu, and press Enter. The power submenu will be displayed. Use the down arrow keys to highlight the disable built-in battery option, and press Enter. Assure that Yes is highlighted and hit Enter again to power off the system. Allow your system 3 to 5 minutes to cool before you open up the cover. Insert a straightened paperclip into the release hole of the SIM card tray. Pull the tray from the slot and leave it out until servicing is complete. Loosen the 7 captive screws that secure the base cover. Lift the base cover to remove it. Disconnect the front battery cable from the system board. Disconnect the 2 antenna cables. Remove the single retaining screw to raise the card. Pull the wireless LAN card from the connection. Insert the wireless LAN card into the connection. Install the single retaining screw. Connect the gray antenna cable to the jack labeled main. Connect the black antenna cable to the jack labeled auxiliary. Connect the front battery cable to the system board. Align the base cover with the ports of the system. Tighten 7 captive screws to secure the base cover to the chassis. Insert the tray into the slot until it clicks into place. Connect the AC adapter to the system. Turn on the computer to automatically enable the internal battery.